Hello everyone, welcome back to the Good Art Studio. Myself Sriya. After a long break of festive days, I am back again with a fresh start. I definitely know that every one of you had a great celebrations at home on the eve of Navaratri Dashera. I too had a great week, and also due to puja I couldn't come up with the videos. Well, I have done my sketchbook series on Saturday, and with this I am starting the first week of November. Many great works are on the line, so stay tuned. This is the third episode of the sketchbook series, and today I came up with a mandala design of a shell. This is a color filling video where you can learn how to combine different colors to give the subject an artistic look. I have used the beautiful acrylic colors. If you want to do this painting, you can also use watercolor, crayons, pastels, or any other colors of your choice. Remember to use a fine round brush of number 0, 1 or number 2 to fill the colors inside the designs to give it a clear fill. Friends, if you enjoy my paintings, please give a like and subscribe to my channel. Your love motivates me to bring more artworks and keep this channel live. Thank you. You can see the color combinations, how beautiful it has come up. Now I'm going to outline it with a golden metallic outliner. In the last touch-up, I have bordered this painting with a beautiful shining golden designed cello tape. You can see the final outcome in the end. My painting is ready, and with this the video is also going to end. Please subscribe my channel if you are a new viewer. It means a lot. Stay safe. I'll be back very soon with my next artwork. Till then, take care and don't forget to keep your passion alive. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.